last night's winner at the Postal Grand Prix, Thursday night's winner at the Giro de Burnaby. We have Campbell Stewart all the way from New Zealand. Third place, Campbell Stewart, there he is. And Campbell's being presented by Councillor Lynn St. Clair. Congratulations, Campbell. In second place, we have, all the way from Quebec, and a good friend of Florence Nowers, we have Felix Côté-Bouvet. Felix is being presented by Councillor Megan Knight. And in first place tonight, you heard him down there, he knew exactly what to do. He's ridden this race course 6 times. He had it dialed, and he's no stranger to the Tour de White Rock. Our first place winner tonight, Florence Nauer. Presented by our key sponsor tonight, Darcy Furness from Choices Market. And of course, it's the Choices Criterium. So there you have it, folks.
Yeah,
our top 3 riders tonight. Alright guys, you want to jump up on the podium there or slowly drag your legs up there? How's that? That would be better than jump up, okay?
1, 2, 3. Ben Criterium here.
Yep, some future superstars in the world of cycling.
Alright.
And we've got a jersey to present and some champagne, so hang tight there, Florence.
Turn your back.
Yeah, turn her back, yeah. Is he gonna shake it all up? But I know, he might save that bottle of champagne. Anyway.
Yeah, he's celebrating.
Florence does know he knows the program.
Don't aim it at my lens. Just don't aim it at my lens, man.
Oh dear.
All right, here we go. If you like champagne, this is your moment.
All right, there you have it, folks. Our top 3 riders from tonight. Congratulations. Choices Criterion Market. Thank you, Choices, for the sponsorship.